Let us start with the next video of this chapter 7 directing. This is the third chapter. We are starting from the importance of directing function. While the directing have a number of functions, but some important function of directing are there. So what is directing? Directing initiate action. So while the action in the organization, the work can be faster and the employee are motivated to perform a task because the senior is with the subordinates. So these are the importance of the staffing function. These are the importance of directing function. First, to initiate action. While in the organization, all the peoples who are under the supervision of the senior, when senior give the task to their subordinate, they all are into the action and perform the task whichever is given by the senior to their subordinates. The employees in the organization start working only when they get instruction and directing from the superior. In the directing function, the supervisor direct the action of the employees toward the predetermined goal of the organization. While already the goals are to be set up, and for achieving these goals, subordinates and the workers are directed by senior, so they perform the task according to the instruction and achieve the organizational goal. So next is to integrate employees' effort. Integrate means together. While in the number of workers are engaged in a one organization and they all are appointed as a different job position in the organization, their individual work, when it is collected, that means integrated. While their individual work in the organization are collected and then the employees' efforts are integrated together. The number of employees are working in a different job position, they perform their task and the collective task is the organizational result. In the organization, number of employees are working at different level and in different job position. The employees may differ in their level of authority and the type of job assigned, but all are integrated to each other as they are the part of the organization, so they are achieving the organizational result. So their integrated efforts are to be there to achieve the organizational goal. The next is means of motivation. Directing motivate the employees because the seniors are with the subordinates and they are motivating their employees for their best ability to perform their task in best and efficient manner. Directing function does not mean giving order only. It is not giving the instruction or orders only, but through the directing and instruction, the superiors try to motivate the employees. It is not only giving the direction, it is the supervision. It is a motivation by the seniors to their subordinate to perform their best ability to perform the organizational goal to their best ability and motivate. And motivation is a very important element of directing. The next is bringing stability and balance in the organization. While in an organization there are number of workers appointed in different job position, if they all are working, so there is stability on their job position. They work for a long period, so they know their job position work. So they work best and efficient manner to achieving the organizational goal. Balance in the organization. When all the workers are engaged in their job position, there is no overlapping of the work. Work may be faster and there is no separate time for the gossiping. So it bringing stability and balance in the organization. The directing function tries to create balance in the organization. Generally, when the employees are working at different level, they develop different attitudes and the balance between their attitude is made by directing function. The next is to facilitate change. While directly when the employees got the changes, they are fair about these changes, how they adopt these changes, it is typical for individual workers. While the seniors are giving the instruction, they tell them how they changes, so the workers easily adopt these changes in the organization, and seniors are motivated them to perform the task. Generally, in the employees hesitate in accepting the change, but through the directing function, the change can be implemented more easily, because all the things which are new, that can be instructed how they have to be performed the task with the new gadget or with the new way. So it directing create work easier, so employees can adopt it without any hesitation. Giving directing, the superior guides the subordinates that the change are to be better for their futures, and as well as for the better for the organizational results. So we are easily achieve the organizational results. So these are the importance of the organization. Thank you, and have a nice day.